All I hear is the meow, meow. Welcome back, everybody, to Guild Wars 2, and we have a special one for you today. I am gathered with some of my best friends. Say hi, everybody.
Hi,
everybody.
Hi.
I don't see him.
Oh, not you. These are all friends from various different places, so let me take a moment to introduce them really quickly. We're gonna start with the oldest friends. Jeff, Roger, two of my oldest YouTube buddies. Do you guys know how long we've known each other online?
Yeah, it was, when was it? 2020?
Yeah, I know. When was it?
When was it?
I actually went and did a search in my
2015?
Gmail. It was 2015, March 2015.
Wow.
You followed me and subscribed to me on Twitter and YouTube. So it's been over 6 years we've known each other.
That's crazy.
Make me feel old, Kyle.
I know, right? Now you're all grown up and
yeah. I'm not.
Look at you.
By comparison.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Then we have Wintertooth.
Wintertooth 100!
Most of you who are watching will probably know Wintertooth. He has also been playing Guild Wars 2 on his channel. He and I are BFFs on the Afterlife SMP server, where we play Minecraft together and do all sorts of stuff like that. And then last and certainly not least is Gypsy, one of my viewers who also streams. She's actually streaming right now. Hi, Gypsy Stream.
Only one viewer there, so they say hi.
That's fine. I will never stop telling this story about Gypsy, as it perfectly personifies her. She is literally and figuratively the grandma of my community. I'll never forget when we did our first group event on my Patreon Minecraft server, and my wife was joining us. And I don't think my wife had ever really been into the Nether, and we were doing a big group event going into the Nether for the first time. And Gypsy was so sweet and never left my wife's side. She made sure that she was taken care of and she was watched after, even though I was running off without her, not protecting her.
Yeah, I stayed with her most of the time. There was a little bit of a time where I wasn't with her, but
right.
Yeah.
And she was lost and didn't know what to do. But I find it ironic, though, because Gypsy, you stream Phasmophobia a lot, but on that, you rely on your friend Kitty to do all the heavy lifting.
Oh, yeah. Phasmophobia scares the crap out of me, excuse the language. I try to get in there, and I do sometimes, and I'm getting better, but yeah, that's not something I really like, but I love playing it.
So, Winter, are you here, buddy?
Don't mind me, I'm just, you know, just internet. Here we go, it's connected.
Okay. Oh, it's all good. Jeff and Roger, if it's not already apparent, they are the experts in the group. They look all fancy and like they know what they're doing.
There we go. Yeah. Now we're matching backpacks. Look at this. Matching backpacks.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Look at us. Who knew?
Look at us.
Not me. Just a couple guys. Matching backpacks.
100!
All right.
Welcome back.
Alright, well, let's not waste any more time, so guys, I just run into the dungeon.
Yeah, just head up.
Okay,
We'll hit you with a prompt.
Just had a message from Shantoni. They said, tell your friends, enjoy the dungeon. They'll love it, so.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright. Yes, enter story mode. Boom.
Yes.
Enter. This has some cool cinematics as well, so.
Don't disconnect again, game.
Yeah.
You are not the reinforcements I expected, but you'll do. That fool Norn Air has stirred up the ghosts down here. Let me brief you. This place has a history, and I don't want your ignorance getting us killed. This was originally Charland. The humans pushed us out and built Ascalon on top of it. Over 200 years ago, we took our land back. King Adelburn watched his soldiers panic as we breached the city gates. Facing certain defeat, the doomed king refused to surrender.
Retreat! Retreat as
defending humans into vengeful spirits.
We will never surrender! Never!
The ghosts see the living as invaders. They show no mercy and no weariness. Only blind hatred. Battle burns hatred. And now, air's gone right into the Dead King's lair. What a mess. We're going after her. She's causing trouble, and I don't want anyone dying because of her foolishness.
Cool. What a mess. What a mess you've caused. If you need to repair, there's an
animal. Attack my target!
Well, I wish I would have known that before I went all the way back to repair.
Well, I mean,
live and learn.
Live and learn.
Okay.
And then,
I really like the art of the cinematic. It was nice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool, right? So good. Go ahead and talk to the black one.
Ready.
These catacombs will tear you up. You need strength and numbers. Come back with more bodies for the mission. What you see here is enough. Yeah, we've got this.
Do we all have to talk?
And try not to die. All right, let's get started.
Okay. I wasn't sure.
Yeah, try not to die too quickly, what a jerk. Uh-oh.
My knowledge grows.
More knowledge from me! That's right. Fire! Okay, so far so good.
Yeah.
So we're gonna ABL.
Oh!
Oh my gosh. Didn't see them.
A lot of fighting in dungeons.
Oh gosh. Well.
You got a bow.
Yeah. Is that it?
How do I resurrect without dying? Without dying!
Don't go into the spikes! Yeah.
I think it's just us.
Always be losing except for that.
Except for that dude. Except for the guy over there. You know, I'm not a coward.
Oh, I had nothing to loot on it, so. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, the fire is just a mean.
Do we need to revive that guy?
No, he'll revive on his
own. Okay.
See a bad guy?
Whoa, get out of that.
It's like the environmental hazards that you have to watch out for. Yeah, the enemies themselves really aren't bad.
Oh god.
I know, there's red circles are everywhere. What's that? Piece of candy.
No, I don't want that candy. Keep your boulder.
Medion tower!
Alright, what's this room? We need a boulder.
I got a boulder.
Got a boulder. Gotta come back into this room. Get the boulder.
So this is
back down the stairs.
Okay, I got boulder in hand.
This is
the boulder.
There's a little thing right here. Drop the boulder. Oh.
We need to keep that door
drop
open.
On top of it.
Put something now, heavy on
the oh, watch out for fire. Fire.
I throw a boulder.
Whoa. Like that one there. Graveling.
They can like perma knock you down and it gets really frustrating.
Okay. Get a robot.
Yeah, you just might not know what they are yet. That's okay. That's right. Right. Like stun breaks and crowd control and that kind of stuff is all things you can just kind of learn right as you go.
From inciting a full-scale ghost rampage. Why are you here?
I'm looking for King Adelburn's legendary weapon, the sword called Magdir.
Magdir? Magdir was destroyed when the Sorcerer King set off the foe fire.
I think it survived. I believe the sword will be found at the top of these stairs.
You are following a foolish human legend.
You of all people should know the power of legends. You bear Magdir's twin, Sohothan. It was Rurik's sword.
What if I do? Adelburn's sword is no more, just like his nation.
Then let us go up the stairs and see for ourselves.
I love so how things... we caught up to her, right as it's, oh, they're just up these stairs.
Yeah, right at the end. So there's some tension between the humans and the char.
Yeah.
If you hadn't gathered that. Bonus event. Here we go.
Ooh.
Cave troll.
There it is.
Attack my target.
I fear him. I got feared off the edge twice, but I used my little jaunt to stay on the ledge.
Oh god, that's a warrior.
Yeah, sorry.
we've got company.
I feared him over here.
Oh,
nice.
That's fine.
I'm gonna get your arm here.
A surprise to be sure, but a welcome one.
I did it. I saved you all.
This is like a live Games Play Terribly recording, just hearing you guys quote random things. It's bliss. This is like a dream for me.
Oh. Hey, everybody, welcome back to Kyle Blaine's channel. I'm Jeff.
I'm Roger. And we're here playing some Guild Wars 2.
We're here playing some Guild Wars 2.
Now I want to hear a Guild Wars 2 version of your intro. Like the,
oh my god, I should get Ryan on that.
Oh man.
Okay, Necromancer. Radio shower!
Yeah, you got some mic.
Get out of there, Kyle. There you go.
So, those little,
Ritlock, the broken sword. It's the twin to your own.
Worry more about the sword's master. Look there.
I sense a Hothan's presence. Rurik, my son, you've returned!
It looks like you
your
able
son
to play it.
Is dead.
Looks like you
so
play
is your
it.
Kingdom. Leave us.
Foul creature. Your entire race in pain. Even now, I shall be prepared to invade the surface. You will fall before the might of Master Major Mente, deadly Kasha Blackbird, and the lovers Rolina and Vassal.
Wash them first.
We'll destroy you as
they look a bit dirty.
Us.
You frighten no one with your meaningless threats. We've killed you before. We'll do it again.
Now you've angered them.
They were already angry. Now we must find his champions and silence them.
You're not wrong, Warlock. There's a chest here if you didn't get it.
I did not.
If you're loot, now we have to go fight all the champions. There's war here. War. Oh.
Shattered blade of a sword that smashed into the ground. Look closer. What did the old tale say about that gear? Yeah, look closer.
I can't look closer.
It looks like twin tines of shattered metal. The ghostly form of the rest of it rises from the shards.
Looks like a poorly forged sword.
What did the old tale say about that gear? Legend says that King Adelburn, hate-reading fantasy name, smashed his sword in summoning the Fofi. And finally, how is this improved? Iyer was right. While the sword was shattered, enough survived that a skilled blacksmith could remake it.
That's not me. I'm not an inventor.
All we know about the sword.
The sword.
So, yeah, let's take out the necromancer first. Warriors are pretty nice. They hit really hard.
Radio shower! Stinky bums.
You know what would be really cool is if you got voice attack and you set it up to where you stop
you shouted it?
Yeah.
My family would hate it.
It would be delayed.
The delayed element.
Yeah, you'd have to get really good at that. You'd have to get really good at, like, that.
Yeah. That's what my parents always called me that. This is my nickname growing up.
You would just have to do it like Picard, right? Because, like, in Elite Dangerous, what I would do is prepare warp drive.
Engage. Nice. Nope.
Nope.
I wanted to climb your pole. Dang it.
Your desire to destroy is still unsatisfied, beast. Burning Ascalon not enough for you. As
your
long as you stalk us, we fight you tooth and claw. By Melandra's will, I will rend you from this world, Char.
Oh. You think you
are. All right.
He specifically said I was going to kill him. You all heard it.
Gosh.
That little assurance.
Oh, right on me. Alright, how do we get up there?
Always looting?
Always be looting. ABL.
Oh wait, it isn't up the pole.
It isn't up the pole.
No, but I did have to...
Climb your pole anyway.
I had to loot his body.
Oh, yeah.
Now we're there.
That wing's cleared. We'll head over to the other side.
Okay.
Now to kind of just set up... I mean, it's not going to matter too much because... we'll kill him pretty fast, but there's going to be two people, and we have to kill them roughly around the same time, because they'll, like, res each other.
Okay, put them both in my meteor shower, easy.
Yeah, exactly, yeah, pull them together. Well, I think they also benefit each other if they're close, so you
two
can...
Two meteor showers, easy.
Kind of pull them off. Two meteor showers.
Double the meat.
Double the meat. We got the meats.
We meat shower. I'd say normally we just run like this.
Why would I not baptize them, son?
Right, exactly. Cool. I love this hallway with all the zombies and stuff hanging down. It's super sick.
Oh, that's cool.
Horrible for my camera.
Oh, it's cool.
My knowledge grows.
This room is my favorite.
Who is sending me mail? Don't they know I'm in a dungeon?
Oh, I got mail too.
At least you get mail. I don't get mail.
Yeah, I didn't get anything.
Oh, there's points of interest in here. Hold on, I'll be right back.
I will summon my dear master, and together we will make sure.
Got him. I'm back. I
got him. She's got a friend. Keep them apart.
Keep them apart.
So if you click, if you click on them, you'll see one of them is stronger than your master. You can probably just close them.
That Raylan is good.
Yeah, try and kill them at the same time.
Yeah,
immediately
we can. It's cool. What I like about this game too, in the dungeons, you'll find out. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but they all are very unique. Like all of the dungeons have like very cool, unique environments.
Some unexpected than what you would think with like a.
Some unexpected. Yeah. Some you go in and you're like, wow, they call this a dungeon, but it's like just because of the style, you know, and the style of the environment.
Yeah, this looks like a dungeon.
Yeah,
this is... the first one like looks like a dungeon that you would crawl through and kill things, but some of them aren't.
Okay.
Attack my target.
Stream. You guys still there?
Yeah, all two viewers.
More knowledge for me.
Yay. Oh, gosh, I didn't even get in there.
Stand down, Spectre. We seek only to protect the living.
Don't chat with her, heir. Dispatch her.
Oh, murder.
Oh.
Don't talk to her.
Oh, I'm still at.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Welcome to the murder train.
Chest.
As a completionist, it's important.
Yep.
I get that.
Are you planning on doing map completion? Oh, I'm working on it hard. This place looks like my bedroom. It's interesting.
Dark and dank.
I wonder where they, got the schematics for that.
The inspiration is. There, I see it. I see a big monster.
Oh, nice.
I was trying to avoid it.
I get that. We did tell you to avoid the circles.
What have you done? Your champions are gone, Ghost. Just like your son and your kingdom. I will have my vengeance. Join me in death.
Okay.
Everyone always wants my cat to be involved. Meteor shower, you fool!
Spoons was a bad choice. Spoons are not as intimidating as you might think, man.
Milk was a bad choice.
At least sports.
You've defeated me, but what have you gained?
Oh, we call them splades. Splades are better. Yeah.
Like blades. I like it.
Magda is shattered, but I know a blacksmith who can mend these pieces.
Did you really think that if you got me a sword, you'd earn forgiveness?
Yes.
For you? The sword would be for Logan.
What? Why would you risk our lives, my life, for that coward?
I thought it would heal old wounds. It would remind you.
Remind me of what? Betrayal? Ah, you've become a sentimental old woman.
She doesn't look old.
We're finished here.
Why does Rit not hate Logan?
She's got no gray in her hair.
Mistakes from a lifetime ago. Best forgotten. Ritlock's right. I've gotten too sentimental. Too weak.
And there you go, friends.
Wow.
Wow.
Woohoo!
Should've
Damn. Yeah, I'm up to level 32, almost 33, so I'm almost up 2.
Just shy of 41.
Nice. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, doing story dungeons can be helpful with leveling as well. So, you know, if you ever want to come back and do this just for fun.
How come I can't open that chest?
That was the chest from before. That was the first one
okay.
Into this area, yeah. There, would have been a there should have been a chest by him. Did you pick that up? You would see it here.
Probably, yeah. Okay.
Cool.
Ooh,
well,
I get...
Questions. Did I get all the waypoints and points of interest?
That's a good question.
I don't think that you get them all in the personal story. I think that you get them in the explorable paths.
Yeah.
So,
I'm out! That's it!
But there are three different branching paths to this dungeon that we can now explore now that the main threat has left the dungeon. And so, when it has a level cap, I can't remember what exactly it is for this dungeon, but when we get up to that level, maybe we can come back and do some exploring.
Yeah,
wait,
awesome.
it's not 80, it's 35. It's every 5.
I think it's level 30 is the story, level 35 is the explorable. And then level 40 is the next story dungeon, and then 45 is the explorable for that one.
Alright, let's kill them all.
I think it might be, yeah. I mean, we can check when we leave. But I think it's the 5 above whatever you open the story on. So yeah, if you are 35, we can do the explorable paths, and you can get even more experience.
I'm only 33.
And gold.
So you guys need to do some push-ups.
Yeah. I gotta go level a little bit before we do that.
Do some squats, and then we'll get back to this.